There stands a little man looking like a clown. He wears a little cape made of velvet brown. Tell me who the man can be standing there beneath the tree with the little cape made of velvet brown. His hair is all of gold and his cheeks are red. He wears a little black cap upon his head. Tell me who the man can be standing there so silently with the little black cap upon his head.
Mother very happy.
And how'd you like my flowers? Look, you never saw such lovely.
You won't catch a boy wearing that. Only girls would wear such a thing.
To be queen of the world, then I must.
Lives are going to begin with real earnest.
What a delightful institution marriage is. Why have we wasted all this time? Why didn't we get married 10 years ago?
Because you could not find anyone nice enough.
Because you were waiting for us.
I suppose that was the reason. We were waiting for you without knowing it. Oh, hello.
Good morning. Some sort of ceremony going on. Somebody's birthday, I suppose.
Oh, mine.
And mine.
And mine.
And mine.
Curious coincidence, and how old may you all be?
That's a rude question, but about 10 minutes.
Remarkably fine children, but surely you are jesting.
What I mean is that we've been married 10 minutes since.
Married? You don't mean to say you are married.
Oh, yes. We are married.
What? The both of you?
All four of us.
Well, bless my heart. How extremely unfortunate.
You don't mind, I suppose.
You were not thinking of either of us for yourself, were you? Oh, Giuseppe, look at him. He was. He's heartbroken.
No, I wasn't.
Now, my man, we don't want anything in your line today. And if your curiosity is satisfied, you can go.
You mustn't call me your man. It's a liberty. I don't think you know who I am.
Not we, indeed. We hold all men to be equal, as we abhor kings and wealth. We are Venetian gondoliers, your equals in everything except our calling, and in that, your masters and your servants.
Bless my heart, how extremely unfortunate. For one of you is no less a personage than the only son of the late King of Barataria.
What?
And I trust it was that man who called me his man.
Not brothers.
Well, who would have thought?
One of us a king.
But which is it?
What does it matter, as you both hold kings in detestation? You'll abdicate at once. Good morning.
Oh, don't do that.
Well, as to that, when I say that I detest kings, I mean I detest bad kings. Now, I can conceive a kind of a king, my fancy, who would be absolutely unobjectionable to his people. A kind of king who would abolish taxes and make everything cheap. And if I were a king, that would be the kind of king I would be.
And so would I.
Then we'll consider it settled. As the country is in a state of insurrection, you must assume the reins of government at once. Until it is ascertained which of you is to be king, I have arranged that you will reign jointly, so nothing can be said as to the validity of any of your acts.
As one individual?
Like this?
Something like that.
And we may take our friends with us and give them places about the court?
Undoubtedly, that's always done.
Then the sooner we're off, the better.
We'll just go home and pack up a few things.
Stop. That won't do at all. Ladies are not admitted.
What?
Not admitted, not at all. Afterwards, perhaps, we'll see.
Why? You don't mean to say that you would separate us from our wives?
This is extremely awkward. Only for a few months. After all, what is a few months?
We've only been married half an hour.
Queen Sir, you cannot have the heart, our lives to part from those to whom an hour ago we were united. Before our flowing hearts you stem, I'll look at them and pause before you deal this blow all uninvited. You men can never understand that heart and hand cannot be separated when we go.
Separation will be very brief. To ascertain which is the king and which the other, to Barataria's court I'll bring his foster mother, her former nursling, to declare she'll be delighted. That settled, let each happy pair be reunited.
Hey, his argument is strong. Viva, then comes our honeymoon. Viva, viva, viva.
and diamonds all her own. With a beautiful robe of gold and green, I have always understood. I wonder whether she'd wear a feather. I rather think she should.
Oh, 'tis a glorious thing, I mean, to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean, no half and half.
She'll drive about in a carriage pair with the king on her left-hand side. And a milk-white horse is a matter of course whenever she wants to ride. With beautiful silver shoes to wear upon her dainty feet. Of her stocks and as much as she wants to eat.
Oh, 'tis a glorious thing, I mean, to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean, no half.
Whenever she condescends to walk, be sure she'll shine at that. With a haughty stare and a nose in the air like a well-born aristocrat. At elegant high society talk, she'll bear away the mouse. With her how do you do and her how are you. And I hope I see you well.
Oh, 'tis a glorious thing, I mean, to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean, no half and half a fair. But a right down regular, 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 regular royal queen.
And noble lords will scrape and bow and double them into two. And open their eyes in blank surprise at whatever she likes to do. And everybody will roundly vow she's fair as flowers in May. And say how clever at whatsoever she condescends to say.
Oh, 'tis a glorious thing, I mean, to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean, no half and half a fair. But a right down regular, 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 regular royal queen.
Time to go.
Wait!
Oh, wait.
Replying, we
sing as
one
individual. As I
find I'm a
king to my
kingdom, I
bid you all I'm a
fair you up.
To pavilions
and
palaces, but you'll
find I
respect your
republican
fallacies. You'll
find I
respect your
republican
fallacies. For everyone who feels inclined, suppose they undertake to find congenial with this peace of mind, and all shall equal be.
The chancellor and his peruke, the earl, the marquess, and the duke, the groom, the butler, and the cook, they all shall equal be.
The aristocrat who bakes with boots, the aristocrat who hunts and shoots, the aristocrat who cleans our boots, they all shall equal be.
The noble lord who rules the state, the noble lord who cleans the plate,
the noble lord who scrubs the grate, they all shall equal be.
The lord high bishop orthodox, the lord high coachman on the box,
the lord high vagabond in the stocks, they all shall equal be.
For everyone who feels inclined, some boss may undertake to find congenial with this peace of mind,
congenial with this peace of mind, and all shall equal be. Sing high, sing low, wherever they go. Sing high, sing low, wherever they go. Wherever they go, wherever they go, they all shall equal.
The earl, the marquess, and the duke, the lord, the butler, and the cook, the
all shall equal be.
Then let's away, our island crown awaits me. Conflicting feelings rend my soul apart. The thought of royal dignity elates me, but leaving thee behind me breaks my heart.
Farewell, my love, on board you must be getting, but while upon the sea you gaily roam, remember that a heart for thee is fretting.
You will be good and not too gay. For every trace of maiden grace, you will be blind and will not glance by any chance on womankind. If you are wise, you'll shut your eyes till we arrive and not address a lady less than 45. You're pleased to frown on every gown that you may see.
Maramina, il catalogo è questo, delle belle che mo a padron mio, un catalogo è che ho fatto io, osservate, leggete con me, osservate, leggete con me. In Almagna del 131, in Italia de 140, 100 in Francia, in Turchia 91, ma in Italia, Ma in Italia son già mille tre, mille tre, mille tre. Van contese cittadine, cameriere cittadine, van contese baronesse, marchesane, principesse, e van danie, danie grado, danie forma, danie età, danie forma, danie età. Passion predominante è la giovane principiante. Non si pica se sia ricca, se sia brutta, se sia bella, se sia ricca, brutta, se sia bella. Perché porti la sapete quel che fa, voi sapete quel che fa, perché porti la gonnella, voi sapete quel che fa, voi sapete, voi sapete quel che fa, quel che fa, quel che fa, voi sapete quel che fa.
La cidare
Andiamo, andiamo, mio bene, a ristorare per te, un innocente amor. Andiamo, andiamo, mio bene, a ristorare. Don Giovanni.
Ragazza, è pazza, amici miei, è pazza, amici miei. Lasciatemi morei, forse si calmerà, forse si calmerà. È pazza, non badate. Qualche cosa sospettar.
Dunque quella.
gente si radula, non intorno certo poco più prudente si galette criticar.
Però lo scelerato, ho perduto la prudenza, le tue colpe del mio stato.
Siate un poco più prudente, vi farete criticar.
Don Ottavio San Morto!
Cos'è stato? Bene, fate coraggio.
Sotto sacro manto d'amicizia, ma come fu? Narratemi lo strano avvenimento. Dalla sua pace
la sua pace, la mia dipende, quel che a lei piace, vita mi rende.
Congratulate me, that I'm on hands, all right?
Yes, it is not your cousin truly.
Of course we know you're always late.
Always late.
Always late. This time by some strange freak of fate.
Dear to me, my act control, my heart control, my thoughts control, will soon lock her up as a maniac.
Well, what is it now? There you rest, like a stake planted there.
Come along, let us go.
Quickly now.
Go away.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, or we all shall be late.
I must go. Leave you alone, oh my dear, while I'm gone. What shame is this? E'en to give thee a kiss, or relieve thy dejection with one word of affection.
Upon
yes, go!
With position we have distinction and ambition.
With position,
we have refinement and ambition.
With position,
we have refinement
and position. We
are
exclusive, we are grace.
We are
exclusive,
we
are grace.
And
the grace, we are grace.
Oh,
us some new pleasure every day. Not even time enough to make a wish have they, and their enjoyment must, I seek, enhance their beauty. They go to court, and the ball. And everyone from far and near will be there, gathered in the royal hall. No one below, a marquis or a prince will be there. I can dream, only dream, while my sisters will be there. But it's wrong, it is wrong. Such dreams are very wrong. For my work is here and I have to do it. Stay by the hearth, poor cricket, stay. All empty hopes resign.
Dear, what a sight!
Dear me, upon my word, I am lazy tonight. It is no use, for I can hear the music ringing. The echoes of a ball in my poor head are ringing. Stay by the hearth, poor cricket, stay. All empty hopes resigning. Should not the gay butterflies be jealous of thee?
baciano il cuore a me.
Orsù, più non si tardi, a dar siglietta nuova alla famiglia. Elisetta, Fidalma, Carolina. Figlie, sorella, amici, servitori, quanti in casa vi sono, vengano fuori.
Signor padre!
Udite tutti, udite, le orecchie spalancate, le orecchie spalancate, le orecchie spalancate, di giubilo saltate, di giubilo saltate, di giubilo saltate, di giubilo saltate. hai concluso, è già concluso, sì, sì, signora contessina, sì, sì, quest'oggi è la sera, via bacia mia carina, via bacia mia carina, via bacia mia carina, la mano al tuo papà, via bacia mia carina, la mano al tuo papà, che saltino i denari, la festa si prepari, la festa si prepari, godete tutti quanti, godete sì, godete di mia felicità, godete tutti quanti. Godete tutti quanti di mia felicità, godete, godete. Sorella mia, che dite? Che dice tu, Elisetta? Con quella bocca stretta, per cosa stai tu là? Per cosa, per cosa, per cosa stai tu là? Che dice, che dice? Via che perdi ancora, tuo padre ha già pensato. Un altro titolato, sua sposa ti farà. E stai coccilio basso, non muovi ancora la bocca, che sciocca in me, che sciocca, fai rabbia in verità. Invidia fai conoscere che dentro il cor ti sta, invidia fai conoscere che dentro il cor ti sta, che dentro il cor ti sta, che dentro il cor ti sta, che dentro il cor ti sta. Un matrimonio no.
Contessina, contessina, di mia felicità.
l'invidia che mostra e che in questa occasione meglio faria se mi pregasse della grazia mia.
Della sua grazia, quantunque singolare, in verità non sapressi che fare.
Sentitela insolente, io son contessa e siete voi un niente.
Eccoci qua, mi siamo sempre tuella, tra sorelle e sorella, chi per un po' di fumo, chi per farla fa troppo la vivace, un solo giorno che non si sta in pace.
Qual fumo io parlate?
Quali o vivacità che condannate?
Non ho forse ho ragione?
Sì, devi rispettarvi.
O dunque torto io?
Non devi incitarvi.
Che forse ho la incito?
Che forse ho la strappazzo?
No, niente, no, non fate tal schiamazzo.
Io di lei non ho invidia, non ho rincrescimento, di lei ingrandimento. Sul mi dispiace che in questa occasione a di se stessa troppa presunzione.
Il voltarmi le spalle a questo modo è un'altra impertinenza.
Perdoni, perdoni se ho mancato, Sua Eccellenza. Le faccio in chino, potessa garbata, per essere
forse maggiore, su nostra maggiore.
Entrambe siam figli ed un sol genitore.
Ziosa, ziosa,
fumosa, fumosa.
Ziosa, ziosa,
fumosa, fumosa.
Oh. tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. The gypsy men play on with fire, their tambourines are loudly whirling, with pulsing rhythm fiercely stirring, in flames the gypsy girl's desire. Their passion carries them away, their agile bodies turn and sway, in burning frenzy and abandon, on and on they dance, madly driven, like a whirlwind of force. Get steady,
true love.
which man will be a wrong to love
when there is to her
for me.
Libiamo, libiamo negli eti calici che la bellezza infiora, e là fuggevo, fuggevo l'ora s'inebria voluta. Libiamo i dolci fremiti che suscita l'amore, poiché quell'occhio al cuore onnipotente va.
stanmi ancora.
Non dite che l'ignora
e il mio distingo così. La tazza, il cantico, l'anno della bella e il riso, in questo paradiso, ne scopra il nuovo te, ne scopra il te, ne scopra il te,
Oh!
he take on a bride with so many miles to ride?
How can he resist her smiles? Never mind the many miles. Cavalier, you go too far. Traveling to parts unknown. Leaping off the saddle, charging off to battle, gallivanting on your
problem you can tell. They're impossible to live with, and without them life is hell. Can the actions of a woman be predicted? Not by man, since each one that is created is made from a different plan. For one will thrive on words of money if you let her be queen bee. A second one prefers your money. When it's gone, then so is she. A clinging vine wants your protection. You will never get away. For one, some flirting means affection. You should kiss her twice a day. Another loves you like a brother. Check your passion at the door. For one wants to be your mother, but she'll nag you even more. They all will feed you poison rations. And read about women in school, though they still make you look like a fool. Underneath all those innocent curls, what are girls? Girls, 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 girls. With a wink or a smile or a glance, they will soon put you into a trance. Whether blonde or brunette, what they want, they will get. And a man doesn't stand a chance. Read about women in school, though they still make you look like a fool. Underneath all those innocent curls, what are girls? Girls, 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 girls. With a wink or a smile or a glance, they you into a trance. With a blonde or brunette, what they want, they will get, and a man doesn't stand a chance.
Oh,